to do YouTube. It's your boy King Spot Gaming back on the mic. Today I'm going to be teaching y'all how to get mob menus for Black Ops 1 on the PC. I don't know if this actually works on the PlayStation or not, but this is the PC version. So first thing you want to do, I'm going to leave the link in the description of what you need. You want to go to Capcom Modding. This is where you get your mod menus from for PC. Okay, you have a PlayStation 3 download and a PC download. The left is the PC download. Your right is the PS3 download. So you want to download this. Once you download it, it's going to... Oh yeah, and you need WinRAR for this. So if you don't have WinRAR, get WinRAR. You're going to come over here. Go to Capcom. You're going to take the 8v3. You're going to drag it to desktop. I should already have it somewhere. Do I have it? Let me find it real quick. So I'm going to drag it to your desktop. Okay, I'll just redo this real quick. Drag it to the desktop. Drag it to the desktop. Then you're going to want to go to Steam, find your Black Ops 1 properties, local files, browse local files, and if you don't have a mods folder, just make a new folder. And when you make a new folder, you're just going to go to mods and drag your MPN core into here. So I'm not going to do it, I'm just going to delete it. And once you do that, all you want to do is start up the game. So let me start the game real quick. And now guys, I will just let the video play out and show you the mod menu.